Masters for turning to my Let's Play Sonic Adventure. Dang it.
I know.
Not bad. Wow, what's this? A mural. What's this place? Where am I? This is really weird. What was that all about? I don't think I'm dreaming here. Hmm? Eggman! What's he doing here? Well, never mind. This time I'll get him good!
Age 10, final egg.
No!
No!
not bad.
thin.
Select your character.
Here I come, Sonic! Everything's working great! All systems go full speed ahead! What's this? No! Ah! I'm out of control! Mayday! Mayday! Going down! Ah! Look out below!
You're lucky I saw you come down. So what went wrong anyway? It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours. Check out this power supply!
It's a Chaos Emerald! No way!
I was lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic power. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane. Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
I'm gonna show you where one of the secret power-ups for Tails is.
Yeah.
Go.
Look, it's your jet anklet. Its jet power makes you fly faster.
The Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
if it isn't Sonic and Tails.
It's Eggman!
Pilot! I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough! I've been working on a master plan, but now it's time to put it to work!
That usually means trouble coming from you!
Don't even try to be good this time! Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
Or else what, huh?
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way!
Dang it.
Come on, Tails. All right, Tails. Yeah. You made it.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
wasn't too bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
And that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.